Hi and welcome to the channel. In this video, we will cover the new software from RedMagic that will allow us to customize the experience with our RedMagic mouse and keyboard. I already had the application in Chinese, but recently it has been translated to English. I will leave the link in the description. We need to navigate into a specific page of redmagic.gg and click on the download button to download the 146 megabytes of the application. Besides that, mouse and keyboard are compatible with a Mac. This application for now, it is only available for Windows. The installation process, it is simple and it only requires 315 megabytes. Notice that while recording this video, the version is the 1.1.7. I have to mention though that I had a problem. In my case, after the installation, the software was in Chinese and there was no option to translate it to English. The problem might be caused because I had before the Chinese version, even I already deleted it. But after restarting my PC, I no longer experienced this problem and the software now it is running in English. Let's check the options for the mouse. I will connect it via the 2.4 GHz dongle to my PC. Now the main interface shows that the mouse it is connected. For each of the 5 buttons, we can customize the action we wanted to make. For example, to execute a macro we previously recorded using this same software, or to use some system commands, or even play multimedia actions. We can also tailor the color and animation of the LED, but this menu seems it has not been translated yet to English. Hopefully RedMagic will fix this anytime soon. We have 5 different DPI slots that can be adjusted for a custom experience. Remember, this mouse max DPI is 26,000. The pulling rate can be adjusted from 1000 to 150 Hz. This means the number of times per second that the mouse is communicating with the PC. The LOD is the lift of distance and can be adjusted to very low and low options. Also, if there is any new firmware from the mouse, we can install it from here if the mouse it is connected via USB. I'm going to show you now the options available for the keyboard. For this and same as before, I need to connect it first to the PC. I will use the 2.4 GHz dongle for this purpose. We can see that the keyboard with project name GK001J is now connected. The interface is similar as the previous one. We can try to upgrade the firmware if the connection is done via USB, and there are some energy-saving parameters that can be adjusted. At the bottom, we find the different backlight effects that after clicking them immediately apply to the keyboard. Notice all these effects can be directly set up on the keyboard. And we can also change some parameters such as the brightness or color. This specific keyboard allows us to set up each individual key within specific function. So far the app looks robust, with only a few menus missing to be translated to English, and probably there will be new functions on the future. What do you think about it? Would you like to have the RedMagic PC accessories to be able to try it? I will read you on the comments. Thanks for watching and see you on the next video.